just ovulation of 2022. See how thin she is and just swole right up. She hasn't eaten in 33 days. And I tried to feed her last night, and with that remnants is in there, some rat poop I gotta clean out. So she wasn't like this yesterday. Of course she didn't eat either. Right there you can see it start. Pretty happy with this. First ovulation of 2022. And it is a pastel super vanilla times a trick 100% het pod. Have a great day.